Welcome back to Finn's whatever. I can't make any. Yay! It's the new Fort McFinnington with my own personal bedroom and all that stuff. This is what I built off screen, and it is time to. Oh, I already have it. I'm just gonna expand this a little bit here. Perfect. Time to erect the Tower of Le Pimps. I'm just gonna put it right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah! Yeah. It's the Tower of Pimps. So, challenge 1 completed. And, nobody has absolutely no one has even made a suggestion for, ideas. What could be the next one? Therefore, I will try to get to the end. That is my next challenge. I also made this beautiful looking waterfall with some in somewhat accident. And here's my mine that I used to mine the cobblestone out of. And here's my little farm that I supposedly had, or I was making, but whatever. I haven't really done that much stuff here. Anyways, time to get some something they call, some people call obsidian to get to the Nether. So, well, I know I need to kill blazes to get blaze rods and then hunt a lot of endermen. Today I ordered myself a new microphone, a stand for the microphone, and basically I ordered some audio gear. So somewhere along next week, hopefully before I'm gonna start finish one thing before you start talking about another thing. Yeah. Next week the package should arrive with the new microphone. So you should, well, I don't know how long this, how many parts can I make out of this, but, right now it's Thursday. Yeah, I think Thursday, 25th of July, when I'm recording this. And, yeah, somewhere along next week, I will start recording with new equipment. And I will also start the new series of, Rise of the Triad that comes out. And what I'm actually hoping is that my new audio equipment arrive before Rise of the Triad comes out. And yeah, really looking forward for that game. I'm also gonna make a vlog regarding this shit. Also, well, there's an Enderman. Hey! Yeah, that's right. I'm looking at you. Twat. And suddenly, a skeleton spawns in the middle of the light. Well, the Enderman is not happy, I can tell that. There's also a new show. So far, I just uploaded before starting recording this. The first part of me and Musha playing, From Ashes. And I know there was a teaser for a skyblock, but there was a last minute change for the plans, as our friend, a third friend that we would play with, we're gonna wait for him with the skyblock. We had already recorded like a, ow. The villager. I didn't even know there was villagers here. We actually, the teaser that I had, we recorded like an hour or so of Skyblock, but we lost Musha's commentary. So all we can really show from that hour that we recorded was some is some bits and pieces of us failing horribly. But yeah, so we're gonna wait out that Danny possibly gets his Minecraft to work, and then we will start the Skyblock series. And the same thing is also with the Cube World. We have plans to make a Cube World Let's Play, but as it turns out, Musha couldn't run the demo because I don't know, the DirectX just doesn't want to install for now. So we are looking into that now, but hopefully somewhere in the future, we will be able to do it. Near future, preferably. And I have no clue where that Enderman went. Probably dead. Well. Ow. Oh. Don't. No! Okay. I'm just gonna do this kind of thing around me. Just for the occasion. Just for the occasion, an Enderman wants to mess with me. To keep myself safe from their wrath. Yeah. Let's play almost ended there. Yeah. So Cube World and the other show have been, the Skyblock have been postponed for now, but I will have my personal Let's Play shows, such as Rise of the Triad, this, and From Ashes, that me and Gun are making right now as a, you know, something else while we're waiting for Danny. And I know for a fact that we ain't gonna finish the. We're not gonna be able to finish the From Ashes anytime soon. And somewhere along the line, Danny will join us as soon as he gets his Minecraft working. No pressure, Danny, if you're watching. And yeah. Hey there, zombie. Time to mine some of this shite. One more piece, baby! Please, baby, just one piece. There we go. Now I can move on. And hopefully find something that is not emeralds. I want diamonds, baby. Diamonds! That's all I want. I don't even know. Can you make anything out? What the fuck? Sounds like an Enderman is dying. Ah! Jesus. Oh. Okay, so Enderman. Fuck! So, an Enderman was still after me. Lovely. Scared the shit out of me. In case you couldn't hear from my manly scream. Oh. I mean, hell, Minecraft is scarier than amnesia. Nope. Does he ignore him? He doesn't exist. Nope. 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 Ooh, a chanted bow! Can I have it? Nope. Yeah, you can't. You mess with the best, you die like a rest. Oh yeah. And let's go for a diamond hunt. Now that I actually have a bucket, I can do this. Cause I could really use a diamond sword. Or maybe a gold sword, that would be cool. Well, I have plenty of gold, but hey, I can erect another tower of pimps to show off my yeah. Obviously not to compensate for anything. There we go. Oh, there's the diamonds. Excellent. And fully armored skeleton. Okay, this could end up really bad. Aha! You fool! You misread the wrong motherfucker. Yeah, you can shoot all the arrows you want, but you're still gonna burn. Oh. I was hoping for more than two diamonds. Lame. I could use a quarry here. Something. Lots of emeralds and gold. Can you make a block out of emerald? I'm gonna try that. Don't think so, but that would be awesome. I remember! Yay! Yay! More diamonds, baby! They were all so close, but I only needed a bucket. Silly you. Buckets are for e- bucket. Bah, bah. Buckets are easy mode. No. I was planning on saving this for later, but whoever comes up with the best challenge for me to do, I will gift you a skeleton jockey. No. Not the skeleton jockey. I will give a... Holy shit! Holy shit! What? Where? Why? As I was trying to say before I got interrupted by the things. Whoever comes up with the best challenge for me, I will give away a copy of I will give you a normal edition key for Interstellar Marines. And in case you're wondering what is Interstellar Marines? It's game that is on early access on Steam right now. I will make a video later about that game because people in the forums and shit. So whatever, I'm planning on making a video of that too. But so it's early access game right now, in early access. Yeah, and what it actually is. Even though I say normal edition, don't be discouraged because the normal edition includes the entire trilogy. Interstellar Marines is a trilogy, so I'll be giving away one copy of that for whoever comes up with the best idea. Well, the limitations for the prize is that you have to have a Steam account. And, nope. because it's a product you activate on Steam. I will give you a key that you can use. So it's completely up to you, whatever you do with the key, you can give it out to someone else or something along those lines. And yeah. One week is gonna be the time for this giveaway. So it's still 25th for me. I'm gonna make this bit longer episode. And suddenly the zombie army approaches. Well, I don't care. That's free XP for me. Yeah, golden leggings. So what? There's. Yeah. So, anyways, if you come up with the best idea for a challenge that I need to accomplish here, I will give you an Interstellar Marine, copy of Interstellar Marines, or rather the key to activate the game on Steam. All you need to do is tell me what should I do on my heart, like what does some challenge that a best idea in my personal opinion will win the key. So yeah, get to typing. Let me know on the comments if you like the video or if there was something you didn't like. Obviously, this episode has been a bit boring because nothing has been really happening, but there's not much I can do about it. Well, that was the Enderman. He scared the crap out of me. But if you like something about the video, please let me know. And I respond to comments. Feel free to ask anything. And wow. I was a YouTuber like you, but then I took an arrow in the knee. I guess the Let's Play series, this could be it. The Let's Play series must come to an end. Because the arrow. Whenever I make a video, your viewers' feedback is important to me. So, if there's no feedback, I don't know if I did good or bad. If anything, it makes me feel like, well, crap, I did really bad because, it gives me an idea that, okay, my show is not interesting to watch. If you did like it and you don't let me know, then I still might think that I've done a bad job. So, feedback is really important to me, at least personally. It also helps me to improve my channel. If people let me know, like, oh, this was bad, man, don't do that again, you stupid maggot. Then I'm like, oh, snap, yeah, definitely not gonna do that. Or if there was like, hey, this was cool, like, it gives me a direction what I should go for. Like, I'm gonna smacking a wall with a potato. Type in the comments if you like that. That should be my trademark or something. Don't ask. Ender portal. Yeah. No. Nether portal. God. Get your act together, Finn. Yeah. So much for that window. On the comments below, let me know if there's something you like or something you don't. so the channel may improve. Obviously, what I don't like myself right now is the audio, but gladly for that, I'm sorting it out. I hate this microphone, the way it works, but yeah. But hey, the next part should be interesting again, because I'm heading in the nether. Pleasure. Pleasure. So, look forward for that.